talking about climate change can be tough. I mean, it's not like something you can just casually bring up in conversation. But it's such a big, important topic, we can't just ignore it. And while you can't fix climate change all by yourself, you do have the power to affect the people in your life. So let's talk more about climate change. Here's how. First, think about all the things you want to say about climate change, and don't say them. Really. You see, if you just start going off on how bad climate change is, people are probably going to shut down. They may feel attacked and put up their guard. It doesn't matter how eloquent your words are. If the other person's not listening, there's no point. So here's the secret to talking about climate change. Listen. Listen to the other person. I know it sounds weird, but it's the most important part. You may think the goal is to convince the other person of your perspective, but that's going about it all wrong. The goal is just to have an actual conversation, and that only happens when people listen. So, how do you start? First of all, don't ambush people. Get permission first. If they're busy, no need to force it. Just try again another time. Distractions make talking hard, so it's okay to ask to shut devices off. Once you have their attention, start with a question about climate change. Remember to make it about them, not you. Ask about their thoughts and their perspective. When they start speaking, you have one job, just listen. Resist any urge to respond right away. And whatever you do, don't interrupt. This might be the hardest part, especially if you have strong feelings or if the other person is saying something that you disagree with. But trust me on this. Just listen and be open to what they're saying. Now, if the other person doesn't say much, that doesn't mean you can go, okay, they're done, my turn. It's not your turn until you learn something about the other person. So encourage them to say more by asking follow-up questions. Ask about personal experiences. No need to go into science or politics. Reflect back what you hear them say. Repeating and referring to their words lets them know that you are listening, that you care about their point of view. This makes them feel valued and safe. When you earn their trust, they will be more willing to open up and listen to you. So, after they've shared their perspective, then ask if you can tell them about yours. Okay, now it's your turn. What will you say? Remember, the point is not to convince the other person of anything. If you try to do that, they may become defensive and stop listening. Just share what you personally think about climate change. You may not be a climate expert, but you are the expert on yourself. So, tell your story. When did you start caring about climate change? What worries you the most? After you're done talking, ask what they think. Bring it back to them. And, you guessed it, listen. That's what a conversation is, a two-way exchange of ideas. Go back and forth for as long as it feels right. Learn from one another. At the end, thank them for talking and say what you learned from them. This is important. Ending on a positive note makes it more likely that this conversation will happen again. You see, one little chat may not change anyone's life, but it opens the door to more climate conversations in the future. And that's how you build trust, get others caring about climate change, and make a long-term impact. You may be surprised how much you learn in the process too. So, what are you waiting for? Talk to someone about climate change. It may be one of the most important things you do.